you run here?
Angie!
Angie? Just came to check on ya.
I need a girl's night.
Get in here, bitch.
Just because you have a kid doesn't mean you suddenly have to give up everything you ever wanted to do with your life.
Why do you have this?
Yeah, okay, except you love weather, and yet you're sitting here at your kitchen counter staring at computer screens. Isn't weather outside?
It's very simple. I'm a stay-at-home weather researcher.
Great!
Wonderful!
Awesome!
Do it! I saw your face back at the car wash. You were so happy talking about being in a band.
Tomorrow's your 30th birthday? What are we gonna do?
To stay calm as your minivan is ripped apart piece by piece.
What?
Did you do this? It's like he knows me better than I know myself. All right, but dorks are just people who care a lot, and Will cares more than any of us.
Finding someone the perfect gift is the best and only way to say, I get you, man.
You get me, man.
You are cherished.
I feel cherished.
Wish I should have known. Thank you for my party.
Wow.
Guess maybe I was a little jealous.
Jealous? Interesting.
Right now.
Give me the envelope.
No!
Angie, please! No! Angie!
I've been way too invested in your life. I'm just someone who helps you babysit.
You know you're more than that. I love you. Would you like to go out on a second date?
You were so different out there in the storm.
Because salt.
You were, like, kind of a badass.
She's incredible. And she's so brave. That the fry, even without any help from the ketchup, managed to turn out awesome.
And ketchup?
I know you don't need anybody. What can I say? But I kind of think I like being needed.
You memorized your index card.
Yeah, well.
I care deeply about condiments.
Mm-hmm.
And you? I'll find you snow.
I have been leaning on you a lot. And that's.
Oh, that's a rental.
Oh! Thank you for being my pretend girlfriend.
It was actually...
easy.
Yeah. I hate this.
This has been a really bad day.
Come on, I'll come in hot!
This. I think that you're pretty remarkable.
Oh my god, you're such a dork.
When I said Sophie was Graham, I meant that I would miss you.
And when... I said Graham was gonna miss Sophie. I meant Graham would really miss Sophie.
I meant that too.
Too late. You already said
no,
it.
No, I take it back.
You already said it.
No, well, you're just a babysitting
you
pal.
You were gonna miss me.
We'll never know, because I stayed. So I can't miss you.